Is y'all ready for this one? How y'all doing, man? We got time. I don't even like saying that shit. What's up with people like hee hee ha ha? You know what I'm talking about? Ken in the pen, man. A little easy. You know what I'm talking about? All my folks incarcerated on the bottom of the game. All my folks on top of it, man. We don't get through it to get to it. Uh-oh. You know what I'm talking about? Swing that finger, young man. You know what I'm talking about? And Dugu, Fresh, Mike, Lil Rue, not Lil Rube, Lil Rue, you know what I'm talking about, Tata the Player, that's what I'm next, you know what I'm talking about, same thing, bruh, all my folks on the bottom of it, all my folks on the top of it, man, we gonna get through it to get through it, you know what I'm we gonna get through it to get to it, you know what I'm talking about, don't mix your words up right there, let them know what you're talking about, you know what I'm talking about, I love y'all. You know what I'm talking about? But how y'all doing, man? Let's get through these disclaimers. Now, a nigga like me don't promote no drug uses. You know what I'm talking about? Mm-mm. Don't promote no drug sellage. Mm-mm. Don't promote no crime. Don't promote no violence. Domestic violence. I don't promote. You know what I'm talking about? Don't. You know what I'm talking about? Promote. You know what I'm talking about? No. Negativity, you know what I'm talking about? I don't promote shit, bruh. But do what you're gonna do with your time, young ladies and gentlemen. Make sure y'all do the right thing with it. We don't know how much we got, people. You know what I'm talking about? But I'm not prejudiced. Mm-mm. I don't got nothing against the sexually different. Mm-mm. You know what I'm talking about? Me, I ain't got nothing against nobody. You know what I'm talking about? As a matter of fact, I love everybody. You know what I'm talking about? I'm on a quest. You know what I'm talking about? To bring joy. You know what I'm talking about? Peace. You know what I'm talking about? Love. You know what I'm talking about? Back to the YouTube community. I almost said that shit wrong, man. What's up, my people? This is, you know what I'm talking about? That's what I'm trying to do, bruh. Listen, bruh. I'm on here to tell stories. This shit I'm talking about is to help y'all. You know what I'm talking about? Because it done already helped me. You know what I'm talking about? How's y'all doing? Listen, this one right here, I don't even know what I'm going to call it. I'm going to call it the other phone. I don't know, bruh. I got some folks out there. I don't know what I done did to them. I got a lot of niggas, bruh. The last 2 years, two. You know what I'm talking about? I done been through most shit with a bitch-ass nigga. Than a bitch. Real talk, bruh. Say, where break of the glass from? But listen, bruh, I don't know what be wrong with you niggas. I don't. Furthermore, don't give a fuck. I need to shave. That's the shit I be thinking about. I ain't got nothing to do with you niggas. But listen, I done had partners from the pen talking about they getting out, they coming with me. He ain't talking about they went somewhere else. I done got partners on the street saying they was coming with me and they went somewhere else. The only person who ain't changed on me is me. I just dropped my blunt on my sock and I came back up with my blunt. Wasn't nothing wrong with my sock. Y'all probably think this is a weird video. I'm trying to get my other phone going. This ain't no weird video. This is a video for them weird niggas. I need to shave. Mama said, always brush your goddamn face when you're on TV. But on the real, I called my nigga Tang tonight. That's why I played that song for my nigga Tang tonight. You know what I'm talking about? I told that nigga, you know how I'm a man? Tang kept saying, what? Tang wanted, man, that nigga had something he wanted to tell me. You know why I'm a man? Because whatever the fuck I believe, my ideology, wherever the fuck I go, they gonna respect that I got that ideology. You can't put me nowhere. Listen, y'all. Y'all like them fingers? Listen, man, on some real shit, because I'm just rambling. Last thing, bruh, stop letting people tell y'all to follow somebody else. Nigga, do your thing, bruh. Do your thing. You don't got to listen to nobody to do your thing. You ain't got to do nothing but believe in yourself to do your thing. You know what I'm talking about? Find your thing to do. The rambling video y'all talking about. What? Bro got to blow his nose, don't he? Listen, bro. Oh, bro, finna be right back up on you if I got to come from this phone. Because we got all the time in the world. You know what I'm talking about? Bro, listen to this. If a nigga ever tell you to listen to this, watch that nigga. Because whatever he was telling you to listen to, he believed. Man, it's easy to peg a nigga. You know what I'm talking about? Have you ever rode on pegs? Have you ever rode on pegs with a gun? You know why y'all can't fuck with me? Just like I told that nigga Tang, you know why I'm a man? Because whatever I believe in, where I show up, wherever I'm at, I'm going to tell them what I believe. You know what they going to do? Hey, you know why I love y'all? Look, was it worth your wild Wednesday, nigga? Yeah, bro, back up on y'all. It was worth my wild, nigga. It was worth my wild, nigga. What y'all doing, bro? I got a lot of partners right now, right? For the last 2 years, for some reason I have a partner. I'll wake up tomorrow and don't have a partner. But to them partners, I been your partner, right? So you know how your partner get down. Y'all better stop doing that shit. You know why? Because you know how your partner get down.